24 years old today. Star, we're having a birthday bash. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to Star. Who's blowing it out? Who's blowing it at you?
Oh, we can't because of COVID. Oh,
well, we have to.
Now, Kathy, you've been busy overnight because without, you know, a birthday party, you've got to have a birthday cake. So you baked one and it's got your own milled flour in it.
Yes. And it's a recipe I've never tried. It's a Greek lemon cake, Greek Mediterranean lemon cake. So you don't have butter in it, you have olive oil.
Very healthy.
Yes, it is. It has that, yeah, so here we are.
Here we are.
Given you a little bit.
And
let's do a taste test.
Also, as well as that, you've got some Greek yogurt, which you made as well.
Mm.
So very, very healthy and very homemade. So here we go.
Yeah.
Nice.
You feel healthy eating it. You don't feel guilty.
No.
Not and your sort most, of cake then.
Most birthday cakes are very, very rich.
And sweet and sickly.
This one's not. It's very nice. Yeah, very good, Kathy.
Thank you. Thank you. I don't know if I'll bake it again. But
Kathy Jenke and Peter Shaw on Star Breakfast.